Prepare for more budget pain. That's the warning tonight from the Premier if he signs up to Julia Gillard's multi-billion dollar school master plan. Cuts will have to follow if the deal is done. But critics claim he's bluffing. Here's Josh Murphy.
The Gillard School Roadshow, the PM hoping to connect the dots and get the states chipping in with Gonski money.
Blocking tactics.
She's hoping that's not the case politically, but the Premier's already talking tight budgets.
I'm determined to ensure that we don't sign up to an agreement that we can't afford.
The Commonwealth's asking for New South Wales to chip in $1.7 billion extra funding. If the cash doesn't come, $300 million every year could be taken away in other school grants. $1 for every two given by the PM.
So I understand that I'm asking premiers and chief ministers to make tough choices.
Tough choices, the Premier says, will mean cuts elsewhere.
It is going to involve further budget savings, further belt tightening.
The big problem for the Premier, he's already cut $1.7 billion in education spending. Cutting more would seem hypocritical, and savings in other areas would also mean hard decisions. But critics call the crying poor routine a bluff.
I think most of the community are fairly sceptical of politicians who say we haven't got the money. I mean, it's a cry from every state premier. It's not true.
If Barry O'Farrell lets this opportunity slip, the students in this state are going to suffer for generations.
His cabinet will decide, possibly before Friday, when all premiers will meet with the PM.
Do you think I should go? We should play hide and seek.
Not much chance of that. Josh Murphy, 10 News.